All right, today is the day that we register or attempt to register the M37. So my mom got this title, let's see. Okay, my mom got this title in 2006, like, I don't know, a year after we got the truck from my dad. And that's about the end of it. So they've signed it, but they haven't dated it, which is great because we'll fill the rest in today. Let's go to the MVA and see if we can get a Maryland title. All right, here we go. All right, success, check it out. We got him. Good to go. So they only give you one, and I'm gonna just leave it in the glove box. You just put this in there with all your registration info, and they said I can run the old plates. All right, let's get them on there and go. All right. Throw in the glove and go. Checked all the fluids, everything's good. Set up a good charge battery.
Years.
shaking like crazy, like I got a tire out of balance or something. I figure while I wait, or while I try to figure it out, I might as well have some lunch. And it just occurred to me though that I'm literally across the street from a Home Depot, so like, all I really need is 4 bolts. I don't have any tools, which is a mistake. I should have brought some tools with me, but I could just buy some wrenches over there, so that'd be a lot cheaper than a tow truck. So I'm gonna eat the sandwich and then we're gonna see if we can go figure this out. All right, we got a sandwich. Feeling good. Luckily my friend Pete is on his way. He's gonna bring some tools. Like I said, it occurred to me I'm also like right by this Home Depot over here, so if I can get one of these bolts off of here, I can just go in and match them up and hopefully get back on the road here. I am leaking.
Terrible.
That's disappointing. Alright, let's see if we can get one of these bolts off. Alright, luckily I was able to get one off just by hand. So I don't know, looks like a 3/8 maybe. I don't really understand, it's got like this, it sort of has like a crown on it, like I don't know if you're supposed to put something through that because the bolts don't have any holes in it. I don't know, let's see if we could find something similar to this and just crank it down and get out of here.
Friends to the rescue.
We got 3 of the 4 on. Let's see if we can make it home. All right, well, we made it. So that was, I would say, you know, a successful first run. I wasn't really too happy with the outcome. We got a couple problems. I got all kinds of wet stuff all over the place. So got to figure out where that's coming from. I think I'm hoping that this wet is actually from the yoke over here, which was already leaking. Yeah, it's already dripping. So we gotta get to the bottom of that. And I'm thinking that could have just been spray back there. But other than that and the drive shaft, I was pretty happy with it. You know, we'll have to take it out again and give it a try. But I think it was good.